10 Los Angeles County Sheriff's cadets were injured Wednesday morning when a driver plowed into them during a morning run in Whittier, authorities said. The crash occurred near the Sheriff's Training Academy near Mills Avenue and Trimble Street, Deputy David Yahoo said. It was not immediately clear how badly the cadets who were members of the Star Explorer Academy were injured.